I am making a drawing for my great-grandma because it is her birthday. I just saw a YouTube tutorial. I think it looks pretty good so far. I did kind of mess up these flowers. That flower, it's really cool. We'll be outlining it with Pasco, and then I'll be coloring it. Yes. So this is supposed to look pretty. Flower. Flowers and a heart, and on this big heart, I'm just gonna write "Happy Birthday." So yeah, this, and I might be making an origami thing. Yes, these are stickers, but I figured if I just don't pull off the back, then they'll work perfect. I don't know that. So yeah, bye.